Just checking. Oh, that's some good sound. I'm not using that. No, multiple things that. Which one's that? Oh, right. Okay. I'm good at video games, I swear. What am I doing? I'm looking at the bloody recording, so I was like, why is there massive input lag? My tree branch. Do I just... I don't really want to jump off. Oh. Oh. What was going on there? Who knows? There's probably a better way to do this. But no, let's do it the long way. Trying to count you and if a Hyrule Castle often to Hyrule Castle. Can we not count that, please? I just wanted a quicker way to get down. Nutrition is the key to winning battles. Hyrule Castle, Hyrule Castle. Guess it's over there. With a big beastie. Beastie. Like, what's this? What kind of travel? I keep pressing the wrong button. Can't travel. Okay. Okay, this might be a bit better. Stop it, stop it. I need to really force a good, like, a shock noise, like, oh. Oh, that was surprising. Oh, what a shock. This current event has taken me by surprise. This quite sudden event, that's... Huh? Oh! My friend. Where'd your thing go? A mystery wrapped inside of Enigma, said Churchill the dog. A long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. Ooh. Mystery. I heard a voice. No. Oh. Atrocity enshrouding the castle. Oh god, I can look. Calamity Ganon. That's Calamity Ganon. Festus.
Oh.
I do. No death could be more certain or more foolish. Paraglider. Okay. Sorry, I just want to take in a bit of the story. Well, it depends if the treasure is a paraglider. Or the treasure is better than a paraglider, maybe like an Apache helicopter. That would serve its purpose and more. It broke! Whoa. Take everything. How do I get my bow out? You're getting it. Okay, I'm not that strong. I can't remember how to use my bow.
Ooh. Little piano flourish there. You can pass time by the fire. Never mind.
Not bad. It's the best way, okay. Running. So I'm still, like, I'm not... I'm still not, like, 100% feeling too well. So, like, I'm... I want to sound really enthusiastic, but, like, I don't want it to sound forced either. Like, whoa, guys, check this game out! Hey, gamers! You want to dash like the best of them? Put it in. Stick it in. Your ID badge has been confirmed. You are allowed to buy this video game. Oh, okay. Is this it? Weapons that have no use for it. Pep for throwing at monsters one hit, so it would do double damage. So stuff's hiding under rocks. Noted. I'm probably gonna forget, and I'll just deal with it as it comes. Oh. Oh man, Al. I offer this trial. Magnesis. Well, I do have a very, magnetic personality. My favorite X-Men is Magneto. And Insane Clown Posse joke. Drip. Magic goo. How would I know what that is? Come to my... Tell me. Lift it up and move freely. Can I do anything with it? This game sucks. Game sucks. Thank you. Yeah, just, go on. Do it. What is this music? I'm pretty happy with it. I'm pretty happy with the problem solved of that one. No, no, I can't do it like that, can I? Oh, pfft. That thing's still over there. It's out. I didn't let go. I'm good at video games. Relatively. And as soon as I say that, I just eat it into the water. What do you got? Picking up all my mistakes. Who's this? I mean, it wasn't that much of a challenge. I figured, to be fair. Are you dead? Are you Yoda? He looks like bloody Crypt Keeper. You're just gonna turn to dust now. Spirit Orb. Sounds like a bad fantasy movie. You gotta collect all the spirit balls to defeat the evil wizard. Challenges of a shrine. May the goddess smile upon you. Well, this game just does everything. Just put it in your pocket, that'll put it out. Oh! Oh! Paraglider, please. Paraglider, please. The Sheikah. Or so it is said.
Ming, when was the last time you saw a rock just disintegrate? Shut up. I mean, it's fair enough, but you don't have to yank me like that. Fast travel. So I heard. I mean, like, you had your atoms scattered across all known multiverses. Oh, wait, is multiverse like the collection of universes? Whatever. You either teleport or be just melted. Let's do some Far Cry. That was always like one of my favorite bits about Far Cry 3 was going up to. Was it in Far Cry? Yeah, they had the towers in Far Cry 3. I definitely did it a lot in 4, because I know it was quite satisfying to do, and the climbing was always really cool, and you're here. Did you fly here? I'm magic. Yeah, I've used it, I think, yeah. Got it. I probably should have asked him, because this is all very... That's the one I just came from, right? God, I... Just jump off. Just put a pin in it. You said there was three more, right? So you have to just look, you have to look for it, you have to, like, physically find them yourself. Good effort, Bye. Fair enough, like, hats off to this game to just be like, no, just do it, put the effort in. You want to get Pokemon, you got to go out and get them. Here we go. That's also a thing. One more. I should just eat it off the edge. What do you mean? I found them all. Discord going off. Or do we just go to him? Yeah, it's Soji, I'll just go. You just pulled that out of nowhere. Blue is the castle. But I'm guessing I need the paraglider first. Yeah, so yeah. Let's go over there first. Where I'm facing. I mean, I don't really want to... Good camera. And you drown. You drown. Actually, I'm curious. Clatter, clatter. Can I just like go back to sleep? I'm like. We're working up a sweat. Red one, I think. Let's go to a red one. He's not. What are you doing? Oh. Keese eyeball. What's Keese wing? Running. Oh, oh. Is that a skeleton? Oh. Bokoblin. Or is it a dead one of the goblin things? I don't know, I've never played Zelda. Shut up. Pick. I'm gonna beat you to death with this arm. I'm gonna do it. Can't stop me. You cannot stop me. I should think so, it's bone.